Well, he deserves a nice big head of applause there. He must